Today, a little over a week to the launch event of new RTX 4000 series desktop GPU will be an important development about the RTX 4080 SKU. Good morning and welcome to Tech Interceptor. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want to take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. The new upcoming Nvidia RTX 4000 desktop GPU series will be composed by 4 SKU, the RTX 4090, 4080, 4070 and 4060, all based on Ada Lovelace architecture. Recapping, starting from below, we have got the RTX 3060. The graphic card should last the full AD104-310 GPU with 46 streaming multiprocessors, 4608 cuda core, 8GB of GDDR6 memory operating at 18GB per second, 128-bit of memory bus and 432GB to second of memory bandwidth, and a TDP of more 220 watts. Continuing, recently, some leakers have attributed to the RTX 4070 graphic card two different variants with different specifications, one with 10GB of memory and the other with 12GB. More precisely, the first should last the AD104-400 GPU with 60 streaming multiprocessor, 7680 CUDA core, 12GB of GDDR6X memory operating at 21GB per second, 192-bit of memory bus and 504GB to second of memory bandwidth, all with a TDP of 285 watts. While the second should include the AD104-250 GPU with 56 streaming multiprocessors, 7168 CUDA core, 10GB of GDDR6X memory operating at 21GB per second, 160-bit of memory bus and 420GB to second of memory bandwidth and a TDP of 250 watts. Going to the main point of today, between this latter and the flagship RTX 4090 should be positioned the RTX 4080. Until now, the RTX 4080 should feature the AD103-300 GPU with 76 streaming multiprocessors, 9728 CUDA core, 24GB of GDDR6X memory operating at 23GB per second, 256-bit of memory bus, 732GB to second of memory bandwidth and a TDP of 340 watts. However, the last rumor suggested the existence of two declinations of the same RTX 4080 SKU. As happened to the RTX 4070, also two emerged forms should diverge, mainly for the memory cuts. In details, the first should present the AD103-300 GPU with 76 streaming multiprocessor, 9728 CUDA core, 6GB of GDDR6X memory operating at 23GB per second, 256-bit of memory bus and 736GB to second of memory bandwidth with a TDP of 340 watts. The other variation should have the AD103-300 GPU with 76 streaming multiprocessors, 9728 CUDA core, 12GB of GDDR6X memory operating at 23GB per second, 192-bit of memory bus and 552GB to second of memory bandwidth, and a TDP of 340 watts. And to finish, we have got the flagship RTX 4090 that should last the full AD102-300 GPU with 128 streaming multiprocessors, 16384 CUDA core, 24GB of GDDR6 memory operating at 21GB per second, 384-bit of memory bus, 1TB to second of memory bandwidth, all with a TDP of 450 watts. In conclusion, Nvidia has officially confirmed the presence of a special broadcast dedicated to Nvidia GeForce RTX 4000 series at the GPU Technology Conference, or simply GTC, of which we talked about in this another video here on the top right. This event will be called GeForce Beyond and it is scheduled for September 20. So, the rumored release date of various SKUs seems exactly with the flagship 4090 set for October, the RTX 4080 on November, the RTX 4070 on December, and the RTX 4060 on January. Well, that's all for today. Waiting new updates, as always, let me know what do you think in the comments below. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it with your friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching, see you again next time.